I'm Michael Guy from Motorcyclenews. We're here at Silverstone for the first ever Ron Haslam Race School. Haslam Race School has been running at Donington Park for 13 years. This is their 14th year of operation, and they're here now. We've looked at the track. It looks good, it looks interesting, it looks fast, that's for sure. The weather looks like a bit intermittent. We're going to go out there on the CBR 600 and see how we get on. Right, here is Ron Haslam, man knows the circuit better than anyone, even though he's only been here for a couple of days. Ron, could you talk us around, give us the highlights of the track?
Yeah, no problem. As I say, been a bit wet today, we've got a few dry sessions, but again, starting with the straight, fantastic. The top speed you get on this straight, so you come onto the straight, you come on in second gear, you know, you don't need to be first gear. Second gear, it pulls really strong. All the way through the gears, on a road bike, fire blade, you get to top gear quite comfortable, and I'm seeing like, you know, 165 on the speed before you even look up, you know, so it's like it's that fast. So it's a real fast sweeping corner. Real exciting, hangs on to you. A few little bumps in there, but you know, it just makes it a bit more exciting. And then hard acceleration, drops slightly downhill, so you get the wheel pour in there a bit as you hard accelerate. Is fantastic, you know, you're breaking really hard into second gear, nice big wide track, you go from curb to curb, and as soon as you go from curb to curb, you power it right to the outside on a massive big sweep that gives you a real good run down the back straight. Power it to the outside, because there's a lot of room, it real feels great. You know, you're on your side, you're powering it to the outside, going up your gears, collect the high gear, hit the back straight. Down the back straight. The bit on this one's really the exciting move. Because you can see straight through everything, you've got to really watch yourself, because you think you get there quicker than you think. You know, so like you're really clocking on again, back a couple of gears, braking hard, sweep it in. It's one of them corners where it can chuck you wide, and it mucks the actual left hander up then. Or if you get a nice tight line, really weight your front end hard, you know, really. So in other words, there's lots of lines through it. You can go wide and fast, but then slow on the next, or slow and tight and fast on the next. So it's a technical, real technical side. Up and over the brow of the hill, so you start getting a bit light, so you get some nice, you know, up and over a slight brow of the hill. Chucks you out wide so easy, you know, again, so it's, if your bike steers tight, it's great. If it doesn't steer, you just have to go out wide and cut straight through the next one. Bring straight back onto the main straight again. I'd say this is, it's a tight one, but you better off running second gear, because first gear runs out too quick. And all the corners open up, and the good bit about it is, with it being such a wide circuit, you can change your line and still gain. You can go wide and fast, or tight and slow, and come out strong, and they both work, you know, so it's exciting. You know, there's a lot to it. Yeah.
Great stuff. Well, having done the day, I can only agree with that. I've been round it for three sessions, and I wasn't on probably the same bit of track twice. There are that many lines because it is that open. Thanks very much, Ron. That's great.
Thank you. Cheers.
Right, we've just finished the first ever Ron Haslam race school at Silverstone, the new Silverstone. It's not the full circuit, it's half the circuit. But I was a little bit apprehensive, to be honest, because I've done the race school at Donington Park. We all know what a great circuit Donington Park is. But this is going to be good, eh? I mean, it's early stages, so there's still building work and things going on. But as a track layout, it's a much shorter lap than Donington Park. But the layout is really quick and really flowing. We've had kind of intermittent weather today, so we haven't really kind of got right on the gas, if you like. But with a few more laps here and a nice sunny day, this place is going to be mega.